We're here with AccurateShooter.com. We've got a great interview for you today. We've got, as our guest, Eric Stecker, president of Berger Bullets, and Eric's going to tell you about some important business changes for Berger.
Well, we're very excited. Berger Bullets has been purchased by the Nammo Group, which is a large company owned half by the Norwegian government, half by the Finnish government, and they make a number of premium products, so we're very excited about that.
Tell us about some of the important benefits of this acquisition.
Well, the most important benefit of it is their vast resources. Not only do they have, it's a large company, so they have resources being able to invest in Berger Bullets and keep us doing what we've already been doing, but they're making Lapua bullets and cases and ammo, SKA rimfire, Vihtavuori powder. They know how to do what we do, and so this is a wonderful partnership.
Our forum members want to know, will you have increased production capacity?
Absolutely. They're eager for Berger to do what it does and expand on it even more so. That includes volume, that includes new products, and so they're eager for us to grow beyond where we are now.
What about the location of the enterprise?
Well, we are going to be moving out of California within the next 2 years. Our goal is to be relocated by December 2018 at the latest, probably sooner.
Will you be expanding into new product lines?
Yes, we are looking at a number of different product lines, certainly more ammo. We're looking at non-lead products. We're looking at solid bullets. We're looking at getting into different types of bullets with plastic tips, with tipping. We are going to be doing a lot more than we've done in the past, beyond what we already do.
Berger's really been a friend to the competitive shooter over recent decades. Will you continue to support competitive shooting and continue to run the Berger Southwest National, do those kinds of things?
Absolutely. One of Nammo's primary interests in Berger is because of our reputation and our brand within the U.S., and they're eager to continue to support that and for us to continue to engage that, if anything, to expand upon that.
Now, if you had a group of shooters sitting here today, like the shooters at the Southwest Nationals, what would you tell them about this move?
You're going to see more of the things you like. You're going to see more of the things you haven't even seen us do yet that we're going to do very well. You're going to see expansion in our capabilities, in our products, and you're going to see us have a new address at some point.
Great. Thank you so much, Eric.
You're welcome.